chasing down something elusive, the aquatic tunnels beneath Andros Island. In the dim light of the ocean blue hole, it seemed to be something very large and very fast. We headed home to continue our search for the truth. In our offices in Los Angeles, we scoured every frame both above and below the water, but our aquatic footage didn't yield a clear and definitive picture of what I thought I saw deep in the cavern. Maybe I had water on the brain, but I still wanted an answer. So I sat down with marine biologist Dr. Scott Cooper from UC Santa Barbara to get his point of view on what I may have seen.
Is this an environment that would be conducive to a giant octopus?
When we look at reef quartz of large creatures, we always look at basic issues. Is there a sufficient food base?
Yeah, maybe.
They have the right habitat. It's a labyrinth of huge, extensive caves. This would be a perfect habitat for them. So when you go through this kind of checklist of can this creature exist or not, maybe.
Wait, I thought some right here.
What is that thing?
It's very hard to prove something doesn't exist.
In the end, Dr. Cooper couldn't positively ID what was. And somebody's opinion on the rock's existence isn't